really stoked to be standing here before you today. It's a real privilege to be the mayor of St Ives, the town I've grown up in and the town I love, and a place I can now say I hopefully have managed to make a little bit better. Some might say I already did that when I moved to Le Lan, but I'm hoping to do better.